To mix it, it's pretty expensive, so I want to be pretty accurate in how much I need, but I can only get so accurate. I'm using my grandkids' Dixie cups, about three of those equals 250 milliliters. So if I do 250 milliliters of each part of the epoxy formula, I should get half a liter, which should be plenty. For drips, spills, and mistakes.